Our person of the week is Victor Barnett, the founder of Running Rebels in Milwaukee. The community organization helps guide students and young people and keep them out of trouble. It features after-school, athletic, and mentorship programs. We featured Barnett this week as part of our Black History Month celebration. He started Running Rebels in the early 80s.
Big success for us is when somebody is really supposed to go to jail in everybody's eyesight, but he turns out to graduate from high school, get a job, and working every day, loving his children.
And you can learn more about Running Rebels and how to get involved on our website, WISN.com.